All right, so that's all there is for Wednesday's Kotlin lesson. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. It's late. I kind of forgot to do this, so I'm down sort of wrapping up the day, and this big storm just blew in. You guys may be experiencing this along with me. I was sitting upstairs, and suddenly, like, this big gust of wind blew in, and it was, you know, had lightning and I think some rain behind it. Hopefully it will cool things off a little bit. So this is how we do this class. So, you know, I know yesterday might have been a little bit frustrating for some of you, sort of getting through the first quiz. But now you've done your first, second, and third lessons. You've done your first quiz. And for the next 8 weeks, this is how it goes. We don't have big assessments in this class for you to worry about. We ask you to do a little bit every day. And that's how you learn in this class, right? You know, every day that you come back to this, what's happening is you're actually changing your brain, right? You can change your body if you work out, lift weights or whatever, and you change your brain by learning, by trying things, by thinking, by interacting with our playgrounds, by watching the videos, by trying things on the homework. And what's happening is you're actually building new neural circuitry. That's hard work, right? I mean, changing your brain is probably the most difficult thing that you can do as a human being. And so it's best to do a little bit at a time, right? A little bit every day, a little bit on Monday, a little bit on Tuesday, a little bit on Wednesday. That's why the course is structured the way it is. So I will look forward to seeing you tomorrow. Good luck on today's homework problem, and we'll be back tomorrow with the same thing. See you then.